We've got a really good vantage point. Nice little defense from Troy Worthen there as he tries to told me that he expect Kamikubo to do, close that distance.
Finishes 8-0 coming in tonight. Magnificent streak for the Japanese who wants to plant
him. To bark orders at him. Pushing on the head, create a little bit of space. Good job by Troy Worthen.
Kamikubo going for a ride on Troy Worthen's back down on the canvas. A very highly educated martial arts crowd here in Singapore.
That was good. That was good defense from Troy Worthen to defend his back and put Kamikubo on the bottom. Kamikubo's not used to being on the bottom. Let's see how things...
Right there.
That hook is going to enable Troy defense by Kamikubo.
Remaining first round set for three judges and overall.
So he's sucking the foot, pulling the hips away from the back, and he jumps on. Can defend here at a time before he can attack the neck here. I could be wrong. He's got a good squeeze.
Troy Worthen defends against the human backpack that is Kamikubo here in the first round. Only 10 seconds remaining. Worthen's going to hold on, it looks like. Boom, to the canvas.
Oh, trying to maximize the thud right there as he drops down to
the Kelly American.
Careful closing this. He's got to be a little bit more active. There he goes. Really good defense off of that double leg. Going to go for a roll here from Shuya Kamikubo, but looks like Worthen went for a high crotch.
Lots of instructions coming from
Kamikubo. Is not going to be able to peel that leg off.
Every round so far in his one championship career.
Man, his control of that leg. Kamikubo jumps to the other side.
Kamikubo drops down.
Pretty high level because he's able to really control you, put you into bad positions, and drop a lot of ground and pound. But Troy's doing a good job of making sure that every step is negated from Kamikubo. Kamikubo tries to advance his position.
It's quite amazing. What is he trying to do here, Kamikubo Dragon?
He keeps trying to
switches chin to the other side of the head here, Kamikubo. Out to the left side here from Troy.
But Worthen's doing a good job of separating, but once you get...
City now, the American.
Turn like that. He's got to utilize that defensive position. And these last four max, but he's got to create something. He's got to do something here. There's Worthen.
Mitch, how hard is it to fight
feet? But Kamikubo's got good control. Might transition to an armbar here. Looks like he's going for an armbar. Worthen's got to be careful. Can't extend his body. He's got to keep Kamikubo compressed and try to work that arm out. Just like that.
And wins in a row, and he's quite Worthen.
Let's see if Kamikubo angle. This is a huge scoring position right now for Worthen.
Both men have shared the same position. Trying to breathe. Is it hard because of the body triangle wrapped around?
This is a very high-paced grappling match. He did a good job of going to the right side. Now he's escaping out the back. Beautiful job right there by Kamikubo to escape.
He throws a knee to the upper left rib cage.
Yeah, they both have to. They got 2 minutes to put in work. Kamikubo put. He did a good job controlling the back, has that, especially as Kamikubo is working up against Pucci. This is where he had a good first chunk of this final. Kamikubo jumps on the back again as he's chasing the choke. Good defense by Troy Worthen. He knows exactly what to do in this position, but here's that strikes that we were talking about, Michael. Look at him dropping the elbows, working the punches. Good job by Kamikubo to keep the back position. Worthen's got to sense that urgency. If he could turn into guard and drop a lot of ground and pound, here comes the choke.
Is this it?